other side of the lake I knew. Still a girl, I know it's true. So what else could I do? So I said hi to you. 3 years and it went great. Our house by a lake, well, sunset on another perfect day. Oh, but that one night, it didn't feel right. Cause there was something I wasn't trusting. A face at the window, well, it scared you off to hell. Might be a long night, I can't tell. Oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. Although the zombies are coming for us tonight. Knock on our door, wonder what they're here for. Wish I had a 9-sword to fight until that sunrise comes. They'll try and get us, spiders and infect us, but nothing to protect us. To me you are precious. Cause so I swear to you, I'll take care of you. Although the zombies are coming for us tonight. Life now is just survival, with infection going viral. Now I miss you all the while since you've been away. Once such a peaceful town, now buildings burning down. Well, decay and dirt lay across the ground. Like a nightmare, without sleeping, I made you a promise that I plan on keeping. Gear up and look around, search all across this town. I won't give up until you're found. Cause oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. Although the zombies, they came for us that night. But now it's just me, I'm gonna find you, trust me. Apocalypses must be the end rising one by one. So if you're out there, darling, please don't get scared. I know you're out there somewhere. I wish I could protect you. Cause oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. Although the zombies, they came for us that night. Is this real? Or is this hell I see? I close my eyes and think in fiction to try to escape this reality. On the other side of the lake I knew, stood a girl I know is true. So what else could I do? Oh, I swear to you, I still care for you. Although the zombies might come for me tonight. And no, I'm not scared, they took everything I cared about. You are still right here, standing with me side by side. And if they get me, I'll think of when you met me. You gave me all the best, see, I love you so sincerely. And oh, I swear.